Lord, I stand in the midst of a multitude of those from every tribe and tongue. We are your people, redeemed by your blood, rescued from death by your love. There are no words good enough.
A new person, you never feel this effect yet. Maybe later I will explain more after you watch this video. When you pray, if you keep focusing to your flesh, to your outer man, you cannot become the army of Jesus Christ, so that you cannot fight the spiritual battle. Thank you, Heavenly Father, for your love and for your mercy. And this darkness, by grace of God and by grace of my love of God, we can receive this God's new covenant. And through this God's new covenant, we can realize about our true identity and how we have to serve and how to how we have to give the worship to our God the Father.
5절부터 7절 보겠습니다.
Mark chapter 2 verse 5 to 7. When Jesus saw their faith, he said, paralytic, so your sins are forgiven. Now some teachers of the law were sitting there thinking to themselves, why does this fellow talk like that? This blasphemy, who can forgive sins but God alone?
네, 네, 놀라운 사실이 있어요.
We abide in the Holy Spirit as Jesus promised. We also have the authority to forgive sins which only God can have.
죄를 사여준다는 것은 죄와 상관이 없다는 거죠. 오히려 죄의 권리를 가지고 있다는 거죠. 죄에 대한 권리를 가지고 있다는 거여서 그 죄라는 존재 위에 있는 존재라는 것을 가르치고 있어요.
The fact that one forgives sins teaches us that one has nothing to do with sin, but rather that what is the existence above sin?
이런 사실은 온전한 권세죠. 세상을 정죄할 수도 있고 죄를 사할 수도 있고 그리스도 함께. 그래서 뭐 내가 좀 회개한다 싶고 계속 죄의식을 느끼면 그거 더 성령님을 단장하게 하는 짓이다. 성령님을 더 쫓아내는 짓이다. 사내기를 딱 하죠. 회개라는 걸 해서 너 좀 그러고 다녀라. 번뇌해라. 너 본인이 구원자가 되겠다는 거잖아. 그렇죠? 세상 사람들이 더 젊어요. 제가 제주도로 가는데 저는 이게 그것만 봤거든요. 처음에는 그 서퍼들만 봤거든. 내가 또 한 가지 업그레이드 되는 거 봐서 내가 서퍼들만 봤는데 다음에 또 가니까 이것만 하는 게 아니라 위에 뭐 그 글라이드를 잡고 그렇다니까 바람이 없어도 날아다니면서 차는 거예요.
In the future, although believers are currently in a state of having lost the test, they are racing to win the test.
근데 이제 배에서 생쇠가 탁 나왔을 때는 이건 증거가 나와요. 얘는 시험에 이겼다는 게 이제 증거가 나온 거예요, 사실.
The fact that a river of living water comes out of one's belly means that he has given birth to a testimony. It has been proved that the person won the test.
내가 새 사람이야! 하나님 외쳐도 하나님 안 믿고 증거 나와야 돼. 그리고 더불어서 증거 제출 중요하잖아, 증거. 자, 그래서 내 안에 새 사이클이 죽고 즉 첫 사람의 혼적 상태가 혼적 자아가 죽고 둘째 사람, 완전 다른 자아. 완전히 다른 자아요. 세상의 혼적인 상태로 일어날 때 사실 지금 여러분들은 두 가지 자아 같이 공존하고 싸우고 있어요, 사실. 왜냐면 옛사람의 자아도 들어오고 말씀도 새로운 자아도 들어오니까 이렇게 막 싸우고 있다가 어느 임계점에
chapter 11, verse 8 to 9 The infant will play near the hole of the covenant and the young child put his head into the viper's nest, there neither harm nor destroy on all my holy mountain, for the earth will be full of the knowledge of the Lord as the waters over the sea.
자, 에덴 동산에서 아담과 하와가 하나님 말씀을 배우면서 자, 하나님의 영이 그들을 떠나십니다.
In the Garden of Eden, because Adam and Eve disobeyed God's word, God's spirit left them.
자, 하나님의 영이 떠나셨을 때 이제 아담의 흉가복은 더 이상 그 하나님의 통치와 주권이 임하는 영역에서 벗어나게 됩니다.
When the Spirit of God left Adam, Adam's soul and flesh escaped the realm of God's rule and sovereignty.
Lord, we stand by grace in your presence, cleansed by the blood of the Lamb. We are your children, called by your name. Humbly we bow and we pray.
Release your power to work in us and through.
Genesis chapter 17, verse 7. Genesis chapter 17, verse 7. I will establish my covenant between me and you and your descendants after you throughout their generations for an everlasting covenant to be God to you and to your descendants after you. Amen.
Amen. Even if you came to a physical building church, if there is God the Father and God the Son and God the Holy Spirit, we can prove that place is God's temple. So, when I write the word on the paper, now paper and text have become one. The covenant with God is like this. Can you detach the word from the paper after you write the word? No one detaches the letter, the word from the paper. It already has become one. Right? So it is a thing. The covenant with God is like this. Paper is our heart. Right? Paper is our heart, and writing is the word of God. God Himself come to us through His word, through the testimony of Jesus Christ, and says, "Come one with me." Right? If God's word is written on your heart, now you will become one with the word of God.
The family is very close and loving to each other, but there is a reason. There is a certain reason. So because of this, the family is very close and loving to each other. What is it? It is a prophetic in our Bible. The reason why family is even more special is hidden within our Bible. It is the blood of knowing. But He just shoots you because He loves you and He is giving you His heart. So that's why, even when we go on, and some He suddenly gives you, let's say, 10,000 kind of things, you must have that,
who will make it? And I always worry, when I buy something or when I give something, they always say, oh, may God bless me. I God bless you. But even when we receive something, the physical gift, we just confess, oh, God bless me. Thank you. But now, God the Father, He is giving, He is giving, He is love, He is flesh. And how can we not have a thankful heart for this time? Playing a game. Even if you do not try to read a book, you can just read a book. You can just play the game without any effort, right? Because you love to do that. If you love God's heart, you can easily change heart that you obey as well. Thank you, Heavenly Father, for giving your covenant, for giving us your new covenant. And thank you for calling us as your covenant people. You want to achieve and you want to fulfill your purpose for it. And you want to reveal your glory and you want to reveal the heavenly thing. Because it is very darkness and it is very chaos time. If we do not have the spirit of the wisdom and the revelation, if we do not have that new covenant, we cannot obtain different gospel.
Praising my spirit.